What is up, everyone? It is Mpg Is Back, and I put together a little clip for you guys. It'll show in a little bit, but I've been working pretty hard on this. It's put together really nicely, and I haven't posted in a long time. But here it is. This is everything. I'm gonna definitely start posting again, and I'll promise you guys that. So. Enjoy.
My nigga never walking again. Apologize if I'm hopping again. I know these things happen often, but I'm back on the scene. I was lost in a dream as I write this, a teen out in Austin. I've been building me a house back home in the South, my won't believe what it's costing. And it's fit for a king, right? Or a nigga that can sing and explain all the pain that it cost him. My 16 should have came with a coffin for the fame and the fortune. Well, maybe not the fortune. But one thing is for shoulder, the fame is exhausting. That's why I moved away. I needed privacy, surrounded by the trees and Ivy League. Students that's recruited higher league. Thinking you do you and I do me. Crib has got a big old back of yard. My niggas stand outside and pass cigars. Filled with marijuana, laughing hard. Thankful that they friends a platinum star. In the driveway, there's no rap. Just some shit to get from back and forth. Just some shit to get from back and forth. Welcome.